Dear ladies and gentlemen, I am happy that my documentary The Love of Jesus is selected for the 9th Mumbai Shorts International Film Festival. There are some interesting questions for me to answer. Please allow that I am reading the answers. My idea behind this film is to try to give the audience the feeling how it is or how it can be to feel the love of a great one like Jesus Christ. As I had all the time of the world to make this film, there were no roadblocks. I love to do all the things to making a film by myself: script, camera, editing, and to find a way to show it to the audience. In nowadays, it is much easier to realize a movie than 30 years before. Many thanks to the technical developments during the last decades. So there was not too much money needed for the film, and I could handle it by myself. The challenges were to find the people telling about their experiences with the love of Jesus. But finally, I found the people with all these interesting opinions. Basically, the film took the way I intended. It took about 1 year to realize the movie. The target audience are all people who are interested in spiritual topics. And for me, it is important to mention that there are different and individual ways to feel the love of a great saint like Jesus. I am happy when this movie is selected for a film festival. Every filmmaker loves to have success. But the primal goal for me is not to make money with the film. I want to spread the message behind the movie. I'm happy when the film is to be seen in the internet or other places for free. And I am publishing the movie in different languages: English, German, with Spanish subtitles, and maybe other languages as well. Every filmmaker has a dream he wants to realize. So it is good when he is following his dreams and ideals and share them with others. Below you can see the website of the movie. And if you go to YouTube, you can put in The Love of Jesus, full movie, English. Mumbai Shorts Festival is a festival which is really interested in true and interesting movies. I love to participate at this festival, and I wish that this festival will keep on the good work. Thank you.